Welcome everybody, my name is Ola El Husseini. In this tutorial, I am going to show you how to display the cumulative values by using pivot table. In this example, I want to display the cumulative sales amount for the months for each brand and display it as a percentage. Let me show you how to do this. This sheet contains a data list for the sales transactions, and I applied a table. Okay, the first step, we have to select any cell in the table like this. Then select Insert tab, Pivot table. Select a table or range is the default option. Excel automatically detect your Excel table, and if you want to change the range, you can do it. But be sure to highlight your header row, this one, because it's very important for the pivot table. Okay, then I want to create the pivot table in a new worksheet and press OK. Now Excel created a new worksheet for my pivot table. Okay, the first step, we have to specify the pivot table fields. Okay, the first one, I want to display the brands, so I select the brand name to the rows area like this. Now I have the brand's name as a rows labels. Then I want to display its months. Okay, so I drag months to the rows area like this. Now I have each brand and its related months. The second step, I want to display the sales totals, so I drag total to the values area like this. Now I have the sales total for each month and the sales total for each brand. The second step, I want to display the cumulative sales amount, so I drag total field again to the values area like this and press the arrow. And value setting, value field setting, and select show values as tab. From the drop down list, I select running total in this option. Then we have to specify which field we want to display its cumulative values. In this case, I want to display the cumulative values for the months field, this one. And specify the label for my column. And press OK. Now I have the cumulative sales amount for the months for each brand. Then I want to display it as a percentage. So I drag the total field again to the values area like this. And press the arrow, value field setting, and select show values as tab. And from the drop down list, I select percentage running total in and specify my field, in this case months, and specify the label. And press OK. Now we have the sales total for each month for each brand, and I have the cumulative sales amount for the months for each brand, and I can display it as a percentage. I hope this tutorial is useful for all of you. Thank you so much, and see you in another tutorial.